Listen to my generation, so we can succeed.